Because everybody wanted to tell me that I wasn't in St. Paul. I was in Minneapolis. I actually get to tell that story tomorrow in Minneapolis. I might just confuse it on purpose. Anyway, it's an angry song called Satan in St. Paul. Don't tell me that you love me. I got nothing left in turn except this empty bag of promises and second degree burns on the tips of my fingers from touching certain fruit that I never should have touched in the first place. When the sky is raining fire, I think I'll go to bed, 'cause there ain't much you can do when it burns down on your head. Except pray and beg for mercy from this little hell that you created on the coast of Satan and Saint Paul. Oh, 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 to find myself a pen, oh, to write down every little word, just to scratch it out again. Oh, I could use another 20 years to fix the last 15, but it never seems to work to my advantage, no. Rusted nails and broken wings and battered sails that told you that I'm leaving.